Apparently there is a flash flood watch for my county. I've been getting notifications for it for a while now. Irondale. So I have you guys propped up right there, waiting for the alert to come through. Emergency. It's on.
9%.
Now, I won't be making videos for a little while because this morning I woke up with a scratchy throat. Yep, flash flood watch. In my county. For the alert to come through. This one for Irondale, Alabama.
Order your Energy Plus compression socks online now at getenergyplus.com for only $19.99 or call 1-800-599-6452. Order right now and get a second pair free.
I get compression, I get comfort, all in one box.
Motorcycle guys, appreciate the better technology. This is better technology. Feel the power of copper bit. Each year, Americans waste over $21 billion.
Alright, so...
No, the Zebra compares them all and shows you who can actually save you money. Compare car insurance for free at thezebra.com.
I could get a hard freeze warning, maybe. I don't know. I have to see. I think there are any alerts. Activation. Storm spotters in emergency areas with radio media warnings.
Warnings in a couple of these counties. Here we have some ongoing extreme fire.
flash flood watch issued for my county. National Weather Service in Birmingham has issued a flash flood watch for portions of Central Alabama, East Central Alabama, North East Alabama, Northwest Alabama, and West Central Alabama, including the following areas in Central Alabama. In Central Alabama, Blount, Jefferson, St. Clair, Walker, in East Central Alabama, Calhoun, my county, Claiborne, in Northeast Alabama, Cherokee, Etowah, in Northwest Alabama, Marion, Winston, in West Central Alabama, Fayette, and Lamar, from 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening through Wednesday evening. Rainfall amounts from 1 to 2 inches are expected within the watch area. Precautionary preparedness actions. Flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flood. Flash flooding is very dangerous situations. You should monitor the later forecast and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. So it's going on the radar, but one of my radars is dead. Let me plug it up. So, just waiting for it to get issued. I'm actually going to work on the recon. So the last alert that I ever got was a severe thunderstorm. So the thing with the Recon is it can only hold 5 or 25 alerts in its memory, or else we need a SD card. And I mean, the radio does not need an SD card. So, yeah. Well, so I don't think they're gonna issue it, but just in case they do, then. Usually, I don't think that they would issue it, or that they would issue it, so I'm going to end it here. That was just kind of an update. I won't be uploading for a good while. Now, on Wednesday, I'm going to upload. I do not care what anyone says. I am uploading on Wednesday. So, yeah. See you guys later. Bye for now.